helped you, and not only to get the results you want, but to be a better person.
He has the ability to persuade and influence people on a whole different level.
He really does speak from the depths of his heart, and when he says he believes in every one of us, he really does see something in us, and he wants to impart that spirit, you know, to come out and really be our best. I really just appreciate his heart.
I feel really good. You know, he has a way to just inspire you and to lead you and to take action to the next step.
He's so compassionate, so understanding, non-judgmental, and brutally honest, so that you really raise your standards.
He's a down-to-earth guy. He cares. He has passion, but he's also got knowledge, and he's got expertise, and you know the details of mind and emotion and what moves people. But yet he presents it in a very ordinary man way, so it's accessible.
We're in a band together called Krumbacher, and Wes bought a VIP ticket to our show, and that's how I met him. I had no idea everything that he did, but and he's telling us that we've inspired him, but I was very inspired today to see what he does, and also just by his friendship since the show. He's a very genuine person, and I knew whatever he did must be amazing.
I was insecure about myself, about my ability to do what I was doing, and he really pushed me to go to that next level. And with that, I've just seen the amount of growth, and more growth personally, that now I can manifest in my profession. I'm learning to make myself into the person I want to be so that I can ask it in someone else and recognize it in someone else. So the Donna that started with Wes is not the Donna that's coming out on the other side. The Donna that's coming out on the other side is the one that is reaching that greatness that Wes saw in me. What
happened to the beauty? Wesley has a presentation on fear that is enlightening. And he's also got a discussion about the pleasure and pain and the distinction and what moves people to action. From a day that goes all day long, that one little discussion, which was about half an hour, it can change my life forever.
I started in a sales job, and he took me under his wing through his sessions, and he was just very focused at every session we had. He put me in uncomfortable situations, which totally moved me to the next level, and it made me feel confident. And so I got all that love and attention from him, and in return, I've been able to do better at my business. And so I'm totally grateful to him for that experience.
I think that it's a really good opportunity for people to fine tune certain elements about what they do as far as presentation skills.
He basically is giving me permission to do what I or society is saying oftentimes I can't, and he's telling me how I can go about doing that.
I brought a friend today, and she's signing up. She needs something in her life right now that I know he can deliver to her.
I was moved today. I laughed. I cried. I'm motivated to go out and really succeed.
It's not a cost that you are spending, it's an investment in yourself, in your business.
I want to say thanks to Wes for making that possible today, to invite us all in so that we could participate in his call to action.
I'm really grateful. Thank you, Wes.
I just think it's awesome.
Love you, Wes.